Pieble, Part 2, Chapter 1. And so it came to be that the old days of the great Pie and his followers came to an end. But his great influence was not lost in the waters of the Eastern Sea. His hand is in many things, and in many people, in which his divine word can be heard. One of these people was known as Eric the Apple, a great wise dude from the greater Minneapolis area.